Hi YouTube, it's Stephanie from Two Girls, One World, and today I'm just coming to you with a brief tutorial. This is just a really simple look. It's like blue and stuff, okay? And I used all drugstore makeup, okay? So this is a really, really affordable look, and I just wanted to do a blue look because I know a lot of women of color they kind of steer away from blue eyeshadow, but I just wanted to show you that yes, you can, okay? You have the power of blue, okay? But yeah, so this is the look, and if you want to learn how to do it, keep watching. Okay, now that we've got this eye done, we're gonna start with this one. So today, of course, always prime your lid to ensure your eyeshadow lasts all day and to prevent creasing. Using my Urban Decay Primer Cushion, I'm just gonna prime my lid. Okay. And today I'm using a base, and I'm using NYX's eyeshadow base in white with pearl, and it has these little specks in it, kind of like gives you an iridescent type of touch to your makeup. Now I've got the primer and the base to start out. I'm actually using kind of like another base also. I'm going to use my Ulta Baked Eyeshadow Duo, and this one is in Drama. I'm going to take this, the dark blue from it, and put that on my lid also. Okay. And then on top of that, I actually just picked this up, the new Maybelline Eye Studio, and this one is in Navy Narcissist. I thought this was really pretty. Look at these colors. I fell in love with this part. Okay, I'm going to put this actual blue on top of this blue I just put on. I used that blue base to kind of intensify the blueness, if you will. Okay, now I'm going to take an angled brush, my MAC 275, and I'm going to use this kind of like this color right here and put this up into my crease area. Oh, one second. Make sure you put something on your face because this has like a lot of fallout. Using my translucent powder, I'm just going to put this here. Just to catch it, because that color is like horrible with fallout. Now I'm going to go into my 88 palette from Coastal Scents, and I'm going to use another blue. It's kind of like an aqua marine color. It is actually this color. And I'm going to put that with a really, really small crease brush. And I'm doing that to kind of add some definition to the crease and also give it a little bit more color variation. And then I'm taking just a liner eyeliner brush, and going into the black of the 88 palette, I'm going to kind of trace my outer V with that to kind of give it a little bit of depth in the crease as you see over here. Also, make sure, on this one, I just use my other finger, but make sure you don't go out too far. You want to kind of control like where it falls, or if you need to, definitely apply like a line of tape there to give you, you know, a kind of more, more controlled canvas that you work with. I didn't want to use the tape because I didn't want the edge to be too harsh, because if you wanted like wear this to work or something, you know, it wouldn't look too dramatic. back with this color and actually just put it on the crease some as well. My highlight's coming from the 88 palette as well. And I'm actually using this color, that one. Definitely soften things, lighten things up, you know? And it's so funny because I know that some African American women don't like wearing blue eyeshadow, but it's all about how you wear it and like where you put colors and, you know, what colors you mix it with, because it's definitely doable. You just have to make sure that every color that you use isn't like really, really overpowering. I'm just gonna go back into this blue and put some more back on my lid from where I lost color. And for my inner tear ducts, I'm going to use the aquamarine color again as well. Alright, so there we have it. Oh, and for the bottom lash line, just take a pencil brush, and I used actually the dark brown from the Coastal Scents palette, and just connected that. And I just used a black liner for my waterline. And today, I didn't use any eyeliner, but I did just pick up Maybelline's new Falsies mascara, and I have it on this eye, and I put it on just one coat, and I was like, whoa, definitely could see a difference. So I'm going to use this. Oh, and Rite Aid has it this week, you know me and my sales. Rite Aid has it this week if you have a wellness card for $4.99, okay? It's usually $7.99, so go copy some. It's actually pretty good. I love that mascara. That stuff is amazing. Okay, that's it. So I hope you all enjoyed this look. Thank you all so much for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And let me show you. Long haired don't care, okay? I made these. They're my clip-in extensions, y'all. So I got me some hair, okay? I'm gonna be... But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.